All right. We got the Siegy camp going. He's on the Matterhorn start right here for racing. And you saw what this looked like when I came down at first thing this morning. So this is the fluff that's on the mountain that has gotten all bumped up for the Zigster. And there goes Jordan from Ski House over on the right. He's got his crash helmet on. How quiet is that snow, folks? You can't hear a thing. You will not believe my first shot down that run, to that run right then. You gotta look at the video today.